You can kill me because I'm dying anyway.
I'm not just gonna kill you. That wouldn't be any fun. No, 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 no. I'm gonna rip your tongue out of your face.
Woo! Stop. You're bleeding all over my lap. Go. Go! Where is he?
I don't know. And you know what? Even if I did, I wouldn't tell you anyway.
I don't trust you, and you're insane.
That hurts.
Sorry.
Long journal entry about that tonight. You're being dumb, Brock. I'm not insane. What's insane is the way humans choose to live today. Think about it. All we do is take, take, take. It can't go on. We've brought the planet to the brink of extinction. We're parasites. You're a good example. Think about it. All you do is take. We took my symbiote. You take pot shots at a great man trying to get something done?
Who?
Didn't you take from the person you love the most, who trusted you the most? That's insane. What I've initiated is a whole new world, a new species. Man and symbiote combined.
Let me tell you something, buddy. All right, just man, because I have spent a significant amount of time, all right, with one of these creatures up my ass. It's not a lot of fun. And then I find out all along that they're killing you.
This is the last time I'm asking you. Where is my symbiote?
I have no idea.
Where is he?
Oh, God!
Where's Venom?
That is the ugliest looking thing I have ever seen. You know, Brock, I have no use for you. Treese, come and clean up your mess.
Oh, yeah. Has one up his ass, too.
Venom, get in the rocket! No! We won't let you destroy this world! Get die!
Ah!
fate. This is the next stage of...
You talk too much.